So this is, then he goes on to say, so Mantra, so he talks about the people and about Vrindavan, the Vrishvasis and the Brahmins. Then he says, Somantre Shrinamne, an unprecedented love for the mantras that my guru has given me, the Diksha mantras. Somantre, then he says, Shrinamne, and for Sri Harinam, unprecedented love. And it's like this, and then he says, then he's telling you the positive things to do in the verse, then he says, Dambanhitwa. Dambanhitwa means Dumba. Dumba means pride. It's in 16th chapter of Gita. Dumba means being proud, having pride. Hitwa, you should hitwa means to renounce it. Give it up. Give up all pride. Because you can't really have unprecedented love for someone unless you give up your pride. It's impossible. As long as you're whole, because pride means me. And love means you. Simple. So he says, Dambam hitwa. Throw it out, and then you can love the Vrijvasis, then you can love the devotees, then you can love the cows and animals, and love the Vraj.